Cool.
All right, about to head on out to Ducati Newport Beach. Obviously taking the monster, Mr. Ducati, and I'm gonna meet my buddy Jay, who is interested in a V4R. So our entire group, if Jay gets the V4R, we'll have all Ducatis. We just gotta watch right here at when I slow down, you know why.
Yeah, no, I'm not even putting my headphones in, so.
Thank you.
can't get this in neutral. It's just hard to find. They already told me that on the SP. Huh? Bearing right here gets in the way of the kickstand. Nice. I don't know, is it like that on yours? It's a little better. What do you think?
It takes some getting used to.
Yeah.
Learn the power band, the short curve,
yeah,
all of that. I mean, it feels like it's got some real nice power.
Yeah.
It's definitely different from riding my bike.
Right.
You have to ride my bike.
Okay.
Whole different power curve.
Yeah.
No, he's not here. Matt, Mike is the one.
No, I'm talking about the guy.